Eastern Idaho. After upsetting Emmett a week ago, Nampa traveled on over to take on Blackfoot. The Broncos won the coin toss, but deferred the opening kick. Turned out to be a wise idea because their defense immediately went out and forced a turnover. Deegan Hale comes down with it for Blackfoot. On to the second quarter we go. The Broncos start to rev it up on offense. Jackson Grimmett takes it in on the keeper. He wouldn't stop running until they made him. Blackfoot wins 28-14 the final.